Hi, I'm Teresa Jorgensen, and today's Gulf Coast Hot Tip will teach you how to more confidently locate and follow the median nerve into the carpal tunnel. At the level of the wrist, telling the difference between the median nerve and nearby tendons can be very difficult. Can you tell which is which? If you're not feeling confident that what you're looking at is the nerve, there are a few things you can do. First, try beginning more proximal. Place the transducer in transverse orientation right down, smack down in the middle of the forearm, approximately 5 centimeters proximal to the flexor retinaculum. The median nerve will be its brightest as it courses around the lateral edge of the flexor digitorum profundus. Try this on yourself and then try it on your friends. I promise it'll work. Hello. Straight down, mid-forearm. Can you see it? Next. Straight in the middle. Smack in the middle. Absolutely gorgeous. Well, maybe not this one. In the mid-forearm, if you don't see the nerve right away, try changing the angle of the transducer's beam by wagging the tail of the transducer slightly. You'll see a dramatic change in the echogenicity as you adjust that angle of incination. Now that your eye is adjusted to that structure and you truly are confident that it is the nerve, start following it distally by sliding the transducer lower and lower towards the wrist. Remember, as you approach the wrist, as those other tendons come into view, if you get confused between the tendons, muscles, and nerves, once again, wagging the tail of the transducer will demonstrate that the tendons and muscles are more affected by anisotropy than the nerves. So as I angle my transducer's beam, the structure in the center remains with just enough echogenicity in the perineurium to help me to confidently say that is in fact the nerve. The surrounding tendon and muscle almost becomes completely anechoic as I adjust my angle. So slowly now, let's watch that median nerve as it goes into the carpal tunnel and pops in right there, as you can see it just underneath the surface of the skin. Now it's your turn.